Manchester United defender Eric Bailly leaves the Wembley Stadium while wearing oxygen mask after suffering serious head injury during the FA Cup semi-final against Chelsea.